After more than 10 years, Chibugubya Primary School in Chabigambire sub-county, Hoima District, became the second to Nyamirima Primary School as the only school that got candidates with first grades out of 8 government-aided primary schools in the sub-county.
Chibugubya had taken over 10 years without getting a first grade. So I do appreciate my teachers, and then I also appreciate the managers for the effort.
Jennifer Mugabi, the head teacher, Chibugubya Primary School, and Johnson Onzima, the chairperson, Parents Teachers Association, have decried inadequate support from parents.
We still have other things we are lacking. For instance, even these classes are not enough. We need more classrooms. We don't have a staff room. You can even see where the staff room, how it looks like. It is not good for the staff.
The contribution is not so up like that. They do believe that once it is a UP school, you don't need to put anything. But that is the challenge. But children are going hungry. We had earlier initiated a program whereby parents should contribute beans and maize flour, which would be used for providing lunch.
Martin Katugume, the Nyairima Primary School head teacher, has attributed the poor learning conditions to inadequate infrastructure and lack of proper lighting systems.
These children we are teaching, they have got an issue of inadequate scholastic materials.
The parents, they started to leave their responsibility. They started to throw their responsibility to the teachers. They even leave a kid to get a uniform from teacher. They even leave a kid to get even books to the teachers, because they think that government can help them, can buy for them even the books of the children. So I would like to encourage the parents to raise up again.
Here at Musime, the Chabigambire sub-county councillor revealed that they have launched a Go Back to School campaign.
I have not started today to do the Go Back to School campaign. I started some time back after realizing that when you study, you get more chances of getting better.
Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagabakatoto for the news.